I'm Larry Chang. Of course, I collect things on what they don't teach you in school, and I'm near University of Memphis. Memphis University, Memphis Tigers. And look, I'm outside of a Kinko's store, and it used to be called a Kinko's, and then it became a FedEx office. And the FedEx office is cool because that's where a bunch of entrepreneurship started. That's how I started, actually, at the Kinko's in Champaign-Urbana. And the stadium here is also a Kinko's. But they didn't call it a Kinko's. They called it the FedEx Center. And FedEx does not fly people the way that EVA Airs does. But it's cool, right? Where FedEx has a entrepreneurship undertone to it.